someday I'm going to visit France myself. Until then, all I need is this park and my own imagination.